In this video, I will show you how to fix your device isn't compatible with this version on Android. So that happens every time when you're trying to install an app from Play Store, but you find the app can't be installed, or they'll tell you that this app isn't available for your device. So I'll take you through about 4 different solutions on how you can have this error fixed. So the first solution is for you to update your phone system. So to do so, you open your phone settings, and then under settings you scroll down to system. Usually it's at the very bottom. Then from system, still you scroll down, then select system update. So here you can have either an online update or a local update, but I would recommend you to do an online update. So then you continue using your data or Wi-Fi. So then from here, if your system is up to date, it's okay, but you can check for any other system update. If they're updated, then that's fine. Then the second solution is for you to clear Google Play Store cache. So to do so, you open your phone settings, then select apps and notifications. So then under that, you select Google Play Store. So from here you select storage, then under storage you clear cache. So that is the second solution. Now the other third solution is for you to uninstall Google Play Store updates, and to do so, still you open your phone settings, then select apps and notifications, then select Google Play Store. Then you tap on the 3-dot menu at the top right corner, then select uninstall updates. So after doing so, you can try installing the app, but if it doesn't, then I'll take you to the next solution, and that will be the third solution. So in the third solution, you're going to clear Google Services Framework cache and data. So to do so, you open your phone settings again. Then from settings, you select apps and notifications. So then under the list of apps, you click see all apps so that it brings the whole list. Then at the top right corner, you click on those 3 dots and then select show system. And then you scroll down. So usually these apps are arranged alphabetically. So you scroll down to Google Play Services Framework or Google Services Framework, and then you click on it. So then under storage, you clear cache, and then at the same time you clear storage or data. So after doing so, then you can restart your device. Then after restarting, you can try installing the app, and hopefully this time you'll be able to install that app. Alternatively, you can just use the APK versions of the app that you can download from trusted sites on Chrome, and that's how you'll be able to overcome this error. So thanks for watching. You can check these other videos, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more videos.